How to log out of Kik. If you logged into your Kik account and trying to find out how to log out, it's a bit of an interesting process, but it is doable, in case you're wondering, and that's probably why you're here. So whether you're an Android or iPhone, find this gear box in the top right, and then find your account. Click on that. What you're going to do is you're going to go down to Reset Kik Messenger, and you're going to click on Reset. So what this does is it deletes all of your current conversation history, and you'll need to log in or register again. So it'll still keep your account, but it'll delete the current messages, but it will allow you to completely log out of the account. So you're going to click yes, and give it a second to load. You should go back to the register screen, and if you want to log back into the account, you're just going to click log in, put in the details, and click log in, and want that. So now you've logged back in, but all your messages and conversations are gone. And that's it. That's how to log out of a Kik account. If this helped you, please give it a like. Let me know by commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.